Richard came along and helped us to figure out where we wanted to put things, how to label and to set the place up in an organized manner so we can get to our parts and our tooling easy. We're always tripping over each other and, you know, everything was in the way. It was tough to find stuff, get your parts. It was like a kid's room in the house. He just had his toys scattered everywhere.
Before, it was someone would put something somewhere, I would put it somewhere else.
Now that it's not like that, we're much more productive.
It's a lot cleaner, easier to find things, feel safer.
When you have things in the shop that make it easier for you to do your job and you can be more proficient at doing your job, it's a lot less stressful and aggravating.
We know where the bolts are, we know where our spray cans are. There's actually a shelf for just tractor stuff. We can go grab stuff that we use every day.
Everything's identified now, so the guys know right where to go and right where to put it back, so it's easy to grab. Richard's worked with me over a year now, I think. At first, yes, our eyes rolled back. It was like, oh, the blue tape, for Pete's sake, you know. Everybody joked about it. It actually makes them keep the place up all the time. During a job, they clean up while they're working and stuff isn't left out laying around. It makes us put things back where they belong. They're very proud of their shop. It's made them much more productive.
How clean it is and how bright it is in here, it even changes your whole mood and environment, you know. Everybody's a little more chipper than they were before. I'm proud to work here.
In the end of it all, they need to get on board and organize like the man says. You can see it's really helped here. So yeah, they're not rolling their eyes here no more.